AMA 2018 Award for the Best Diaspora Documentary.
The Great Migration was an outpouring of 6 million African Americans from the South to the rest of the United States of America from the time of World War I until the 1970s. 90% of all African Americans were living in the South at the time the Great Migration began, and that meant that 10% of all African Americans were spread out throughout the entire rest of the United States. And this migration followed three beautifully predictable streams.
We focus on the development of West Coast blues, that wartime migration of so many cultures, Texas, Louisiana, Arkansas, and Oklahoma.
Music is probably the most significant and recognizable, instantly recognizable gift of the Great Migration. You know, I don't know what we would be listening to if there were no Great Migration. I mean, literally, as Americans and thus as human beings, because of the impact that American music has had on what people in the world listen to.
Mr. Lee, it does seem on the face of it that you are indeed a idiot and not Jeremy Dean. What can you do for a man who is living at subsistence level after you have profited? I want to know what kind of mirror image do you have of yourself. This is what I am concerned about.
I'm colored, Jewish, and Puerto Rican. When I move into a neighborhood, I wipe it out.
Sammy Davis Jr.'s whole life was about confronting obstacles.
Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles, come back and dance.
His gift was his talent. The curse was being black in America.
It's no fun to walk into a place you're going to play and be told that we've had 14 bomb threats.
Even if you win, you don't win.
He said, these people are going to love me as an entertainer no matter how much they may hate me as a black.
If I could have lived in the 20s with Valentino, I would have had the leopards on a leash, you know, walking down the street.
Sammy was show business from the tip of his toes to the top of his head.
If you played it for her, you can play it for me, you understand?
Sammy's like, I'm a black guy, but I'm gonna imitate a white guy.
You dirty rat.
This was really groundbreaking at the time he did it.
And the award goes to a movie, Barrows, Freedom Fighter, Barbados.
AMA, thank you very much. From way in the Caribbean, Barbados and Jamaica, we are so happy to be here in Africa. God has given us such wonderful talents and gifts in the Caribbean, and it's great to know that we can bring those gifts back home here to Africa. Thank you, Rwanda. Thank you, Africa. Thank you, AMA, for this award. Thank you very much.
And from Jamaica, we say, one love, Africa, one love.
One love, Africa, and all.